Well, that's good.
I hope it's not. It's not like an arsehole. What, each of us, this is Ashton playing, an AI to start off with.
For some reason.
And then I'll play against an AI, and then we'll play against...
let's face Crystal Palace.
Bro, it looks so smooth. Team management or no? It's a bit laggy, but oh well.
It's not that laggy,
is it?
Goodbye.
Is it laggy?
No, it's not laggy.
Chance to have a really good look at Manchester City.
Well, there are a lot of expectations at this club.
I'm going to turn the trainer off.
Please do.
Season as champions, and we might get
turn it off.
Today. I know there's a long way to go, and the players aren't fit, but they have
really
talented players out there.
So Ashton is the one with the
Manchester
blue
City's lineup today. Vincent Kompany starts alongside Nicolas Otamendi.
Die!
Even though there's a commentator in the background, do you want me to be your commentator today?
Giving the benefit of the doubt about that, but he's given the free kick.
We've got no volume on our TV. It's just all headphones. So.
Leading the scoring chance in the league, Manchester City.
Wait, hold on.
These home fans have been treated to some fantastic football and great goals.
Well, it's overhit, isn't it? And it's the goalkeeper's ball.
Yeah. See, I've not done a FIFA video yet. Just Ashton wants us to play FIFA.
Now this,
so,
come on!
I decided we could do FIFA broadcast for live streams. Because I haven't done one in about a couple of days.
I'm going to win this.
Johan Kabay.
I like chicken nuggets. Oh, come on.
Pass from David Silva was spotted. Defended well.
Oh.
Coming on strong.
Ooh, come on,
looking to play their way through now. Well, here comes the support.
Oh, Zaha. Come on. No.
Well, then it goes. Carrying the ball forward, it's the Manchester City. That's deflected behind. It will
right.
be a corner.
Let's go.
Bum.
Corner played into the middle.
Oh.
Very good distance to the clearance.
Volley. Oh, that is trash.
A goal kick.
It doesn't even show.
Johan Kabay. James McArthur. Attacking now. Played in the clear.
Yeah, the commentary shows.
Brilliant extent of his reach to make that
I
very
will be
fine
looking
stop.
Back through the comments in the first half an hour of this.
No.
Done. Okay. After the live stream, I'll be looking through the comments
then,
after the first 30 minutes. If you want me to do anything about anything.
No.
If you want to ask any
in
questions
really
about the gameplay. And if
goal.
I should do
oh
more
dear,
FIFA,
oh
smash the like button.
He might be through.
No, stop it, please.
Good work by the goalkeeper.
Oh, do you know?
Is anyone watching us?
Well
no, I don't think so at the moment. But,
great gameplay, man.
I
haven't played FIFA in a long time.
Neither have I. And this is FIFA 18, by the way, because I don't have enough money to get FIFA 20.
I have FIFA 20 at home.
There's no point in getting FIFA 20 because it's basic. It's basically FIFA 18, isn't it, Ashley?
Yeah.
Referee's given a corner.
And it's just as good.
Edison is probably going to kill everyone.
I mean, you are playing a really good team against a not-so-good team. You should be winning, but you're drawing at the moment.
I'm FIFA 18's best team in the world. But now it's Liverpool. I must get the ball.
Ward.
Gimme.
Loftus-Cheek.
Tell me what you want more of, guys, in the comments below. And no, I cannot do any Fortnite videos.
This is weird. I haven't played it.
That's
and it's really hard.
Because it lags way too much for me to do full my video. I'm sorry if you want me to, but I just can't.
Trying to pick out someone in the center.
I can do more Overwatch, Castle Crashers, and Undertale if you really would want me to. And some maybe more FIFA if you want me to, guys. Right now, it's not me playing. Sebastian, all him. Go check out his channel. He's got 105 subscribers. It's not his channel he made. He was given it. But now he owns the channel.
How do I turn this thing down? There we go.
Yeah, there.
Not let the ball escape his grasp.
Oh.
Well, we're halfway through.
Beep, halfway.
We haven't yet got a...
What do you want to say to our viewers in half time?
Chicken nuggets.
Great words.
Thank you. One of the best words I could ever say.
Yeah, comedy.
Well, my players are fine.
I'll probably end up forgetting that I'm live streaming, and I'll probably just go like forever.
We got 83 Laporte, and now he's 90 rated. Score.
And the ball is moving again for the start of the second half.
BTW, I support Southampton.
Yeah, he supports Southampton, whereas I support Arsenal.
Which goal am I scoring in? I forgot.
Shooting that one, man.
Now this looks promising.
Shoot left. Lefty.
Oh, okay.
Lifting
that was trash. Come on, touch it. Touch it. Oh, I was hoping they'd knock it out so I could have a throw. Oh, come on, come on.
What games? Just let me know what games you want me to do down below. Now it goes into the wider areas where they've got a winger waiting. I can do Little Big Planet.
Just getting across. Three. Four.
I can do some Terraria.
Terraria.
I can do Battlefront. I can do Crash Bandicoot.
I'm cracked.
Andros Townsend.
I can do some Battle Crashes, which no, I probably won't do. I will not be doing Spider-Man because I have completed the game.
Ah, you sure?
Yeah. I haven't done all side quests yet, but I don't want to do that.
From the other player come on. Taking the fight to
dang
the opposition.
It.
Aguero
you're
now.
Booby. That guy booby. Crystal Palace. They're bad. Even though I'm badder.
Yes.
Well, no danger from that cross because the defender can cope with it easily.
Southampton v Arsenal. Arsenal win 2-0.
A substitution now for this team. Andros Townsend coming onto the pitch.
Number 17. Oh. Dude.
There's a dangerous feel to this attack. It's looking good.
Dude.
Oh, it's looking good. Free kick against Otamendi.
Yay! Add something.
What should I call my viewers?
Chicken nuggets.
No, I'm not calling them chicken nuggets. You can call them chicken nuggets. No, not my viewers, but your viewers. Two. You should make more videos.
Really getting at the opposition. I'm pretty sure you can make videos with the switch. Crafting the
throw. Oh,
pass.
No, no, no.
Great chance.
Oh,
how? I'm losing.
He's losing, folks. He's losing against Crystal Palace.
You don't have to give it so clear, Ollie, the depth.
Great panache up to this point.
You know my
and
rule.
That goal really sums up the way they have been playing. Excellent. Well, I like the look of this attack.
Oh my god, you might get a red card for that.
I don't whipped care. I'm going to lose.
Defended well.
Yeah. I'm going to lose so bad because I haven't played play this for a long time.
No, you're losing to AIs.
Yeah, I am.
Hold on a second.
It's good play.
Do you still have the AIs on pro level from when you told me?
I might actually have it. I might actually.
Behind, it will be a corner.
I'm going to check. If it is on, I'm just leaving.
Blocked it then.
Nah.
Made that look like a poor pass with a very good interception.
In quickly, don't mind that. It will always
got a chance to get
that.
The cross in. Kabai.
Oh, come on.
Gonna try one now. Two in front.
How?
Well, keep the concentration and
they
won this match.
Oh, what's he doing? Don't end the match. Dirt, bruv, we want limited amount of time.
I'm checking.
You could have checked on settings. You didn't realise. In game.
Eh.
So that's your AI game gone.
It's on legendary.
Yep. do begin. No, amateur. Amateur.
Can
you,
I?
No, because you had it.
No, please.
You had it.
Please.
That's your fault.
Oh, you bully.
It's your fault. And we've only got limited here on my... Ashton, stop. Ashton, seriously, stop.
Okay, okay.
We have limited time here. So, I will now go against the AIs.
I can just chillax and eat some sweeties.
I'm pretty sure it's in this.
Oh, don't you dare tell me you're going against that team.
Yeah,
not Shelka.
I'm gonna go against Barcelona just because I can.
I'm gonna put these sweets back. BRB.
Okay. Oh, Portugal. Spain. Yeah, I'm gonna go against Barcelona, folks. Green. Went brown. Team management. I'm still a bit sad that Hunter Lara's gone. Because Hunter Lara's good. Left wing back, right. Why is a right mid there? Right wing. This isn't. Should be that one. Left wing back.
I'm back. By the way, after your game, I get another game.
No.
Yeah.
No.
Yeah.
No.
Why not? How long do you have on the live stream?
Long, but I try to keep them like as short. Not as short as possible, but like under the 30 minute mark.
How long have we had?
I have my clue.
After this game, I'll have a quick game and then we'll play each other and then just stream.
Okay.
Say, you said your friend would be watching this. Where is
Maybe,
he?
Maybe, I don't know. I don't control him. As you can tell, I'm not staying FIFA. Yeet. This is me playing now. By the way.
Hi there, I'm Martin Tyler. Alan Smith is with me. We should have a fine game for you today.
Look at his beard.
What a lovely beard and moustache.
Barcelona.
Moustache beard. Just start.
We're here for a Champions League final.
Oh, why did Barcelona get
started?
They're only amateurs.
Jose Mourinho in the Champions League stage.
Yeah, they're going to be trash.
After
your game, can I have your game, please?
And he took his bow and bowed out.
Yeah, okay.
It's a lovely ground. Thanks. I must say, enjoy visiting it every time, and they get really
somehow,
good support here.
Somehow, you're not beating Barcelona in the third minute,
Germany.
And they're on amateur.
Yeah, Schalke's but they're 93 and I'm
79.
Yeah, so they're way better than me, and somehow they're not beating
with
me.
Max Meyer in midfield,
and they're not even on beginner
one
level.
Out-and-out attacker in the lineup.
They're on amateur.
Barcelona's lineup here. Marc-André ter Stegen starts in goal.
Which is the same as they should be normally. Which means
Sergio Busquets plays with
Sergio Busquets. Today is it.
Ivan Rakitic.
Oh, that's not good.
Sergio Busquets. Dembele.
Yes.
That's an easy interception. This real
chance. Hello.
Surely.
Yes! I'm winning Barcelona.
That's a great start for them. Wonderful goal. And we'll now have to see whether that will change the manager's approach to this game. Took the chance with absolute precision, Alan.
Wasn't an easy one either, that Martin, but he made it look so.
We restarted
last
with Schalke in front.
Not a brilliant team against a really good
Schalke
team.
Schalke box.
Anticipated the direction of the pass and was able to intervene.
Nice.
Wasteful pass, unforced error, really.
By the way, Michael.
They're grateful for that. To have an intervention
like that and get back on the ball when they're defending so much.
More tackling people, damn it.
Coutinho.
Yeet! Oh, I'm probably going to get a yellow card.
He's invincible. Titi. He doesn't go down to
Sergio anything. Busquets.
Play dirty. Lionel Messi passes to P. Coutinho.
Play dirty. Play dirty.
Jordi Alba, throw for Schalke. Sharply done. To
I bet I could still win if I was down a player.
Guido Burgstaller. Can really get at the opposition here. Here's a chance. Goretzka.
Yeah!
And they do lead now by two. And they've worked very hard for this.
Let's go.
Across the line at the end of the match. We'll see.
You have to be loud at
he will say he had to be there to score it, and that's true. But once he was there, he couldn't miss it.
Well, a lot of those defenders wondering where their goalkeeper
is. Just
was,
loud enough?
I think in this instance, you can't blame him.
Yeah. Restarting at 2-0.
Ivan Rakitic does a Neymar. AKA.
Well, this attack got a bit of menace to it. Strong challenge. Guido Burgstaller. Chance to go at the opposition with pace. Lovely ball.
Marc-Andre to Stinker.
Yeah, and that's a good stop. He stayed on his toes. Good reactions.
Corner swung in. Naldo!
Oh my God! We've got to see that on replay.
When he hit it, I don't think he thought it would go in, but it's reached the back of the net.
Is it a known goal?
No. I don't think so. Let's see it on replay, folks.
That chance very well taken for Schalke.
Well, you've got to want to head the ball, Martin, and this player did. And
oh my God, that was
a
good goal, wasn't it, folks?
It's just a header.
Kick at that goal.
Used to it.
Look at that goalkeeper, they didn't even jump.
It's just like, oh, I was in
clap. So one-sided today, but all credit to the team.
They don't even jump.
They're racking up the goals.
Phil Coutinho should be in goal.
Yeah, I'm going to go dirty now. I'm winning three.
You should try and win 9-0. Leicester be safe.
In on the goalkeeper. That's easily dealt with by Ter Stegen.
Schalke have had 3 shots and Barcelona no, 6 shots and Barcelona have 0.
Jordi Alba. It goes out wide again. Busquets.
Offside. Lucas Fabian.
From behind. Give me a red card! Aww. Did I not get a red card?
Buff. Dun dun.
No nonsense
How
defending
come Ashton got a yellow card and I only got a red card?
Lol. You got a yellow card. You got a red card. Barcelona Barcelona's 75.
It's over hit, isn't it? It's the goalkeeper's ball.
I like how I can just run up to them.
Messi has all the Champions League and Ballon d'Ors.
Strong challenge.
Goes on for 7,000 pages.
Good work, really, to read the intention of the pass.
We don't know.
Guido Burgstaller.
Oh my God!
And there it is, the goal!
Well, if you look back through the archives, you'll see that this player has scored quite a few from these kind of distances, and it is a knack.
Well, he's doubled up here with his second goal, and he took it in excellent style, just like the first one. Well, I want to see this again, this goal.
House card. Okay.
Hold on a second. They're not even online.
Should we just get
an amazing first half in this game?
No, against the
after
this game.
Why not? I don't really fancy anymore.
Can you believe what we've seen in the first half? Half time.
So just want to end it after this game?
Yeah.
Okay.
Well, we
maybe
if
another time if you want.
Like
guys,
first,
if this gets
one-sided.
Enough views and likes.
They're probably getting
them.
Maybe in the next time we'll do another FIFA video, but we're against each other.
Yeah.
We do not have time for it at the moment.
Jordi Alba.
AKA we can't be bothered.
No, Coutinho. We just don't have enough time for it. My brother wants to play.
That could open. Somehow he saved it.
Imagine if he scored an own goal.
Corner here, that could pose some problems.
Ooh, where to go?
Here comes the corner.
Oh, bam.
Decent opportunity there, but it was easy in the end for the goalkeeper.
Well, I don't know what was wrong there, whether he took his eye off the ball. He certainly didn't connect with it how he should have.
Strong, fair challenge. Balls out for a throw, though. Ivan Rakitic.
What's Liam doing?
Pique.
He's playing Overwatch, probably, even though they're not playing it.
Lionel Messi. Anticipated the direction of the pass and was able to intervene. There's a dangerous feel to this attack. It's looking good from their point of view. Here's a chance.
What was that?
Ah, damn it.
Trying to throw a ball when you're right near the penalty area.
Yeah.
Oof.
That's stupid. They are.
It's a bloody day for the midfield players.
He just kicked it out of there.
And the crowd also venting their spleen at him. He's better than we've seen today. It's a very much lackluster. Okay. A real chance here. Great work by the goalkeeper. The ball is his and he's made sure he's protected it.
Puts a steak on the barbecue. Messi has all the trophies in the world. Ballon d'Ors, anything you can ask for.
Benefiting from the
it goes on for several thousand more pages. When you look at Ronaldo, checklist complete.
Now here's a chance to get at the opposition. Read the intentions of the opposition there to make the interception.
Make something interesting.
I like chilling.
Got the opposition backpedaling a little bit. He went in well. Sergio Roberto.
Come on, I want to break someone's leg.
Lionel Messi. Well, we can catch up with the details of that injury from
my man Jeff Shreve. Jeff. Someone wanted to be substituted because they had a little bruised elbow.
One of my elbows. I've got an injured player.
Really?
It's good play until they got that challenge in.
Poor guy.
Guido Burgstaller.
Just substitute him.
Sergio Busquets. Now it's Ousmane Dembele.
Yes! Give me a red card! He's saying offside as well for some reason. Oh no! Why would
He doesn't even want my help!
Probably. Oh.
Why did he give me a red card? I want a red card!
Why did he give me a red card? I want a red card. Someone's got an injury. Because they probably broke their elbow.
He saw the look from the other player and saw where the pass was going and read it.
No,
pressure is on. He is managing to keep the ball. He's got a bit of support if he needs it. Taking on the defenders. Promising build-up until that challenge. Maya, this could lead to a chance. It's good attacking play. Barcelona awarded the throw here. It's Messi.
What? My God, just got subbed. I didn't know he wanted to be subbed.
He's got support here. Here's Bentaleb.
I'm trying to run it out.
And out wide, they were in good position until that defender acted very promptly and decisively. Well, we've been locked in this position for a while. Probably the longest period in the game where the losing team haven't conceded. They're just seeing out time, and to be fair to... Here's the shot. Looked in control, anything but. What a mess.
Yeah, look, get wrecked, boy, get wrecked.
Teammates won't even forget that.
Wait, why did I get helped up? I was the one who tackled him. Come on.
Emil Bentaleb. Maya.
Sorry, my dude over here.
Moving forward,
take the ball.
With some danger to the opposition now they're here. Two more minutes to be played then, added time. Well, the goalkeeper will hope that it stays like that throughout the game. Well, the game has run its course here, and there's the final whistle.
I won.
Well, we've seen a game here, Alan, where one team has had the ball and the other team hasn't.
Because I won against Barcelona as a worst team.
Today, which was surprising, given the two really bad team. Wasn't expecting it.
It's not even connected.
Jared Piqué in central defence.
Rip. Rip Barcelona.
This real chance. Surely, gonna try his luck.
Player rating, performance, let go. And guys, wait, what? Guys, we're going to have to end the live stream here. Thank you for watching. And
goodbye.
Goodbye, guys.